that's an example learned from leadership in the church, is that we don't ever apologize for anything. You know, we didn't do anything wrong. That was probably just you guys misinterpreting what we said, which was clearly God's word.
Feels like you're
not even gonna talk about that.
Feels like you're describing narcissism right now.
I know, it's gaslighting.
Oh, so you're saying that the church is narcissistic. Mm-hmm. Oh.